Guys, sup's Dante. I'm gonna show you a few of my Nerf guns. I'm gonna put them in separate videos. So I'll be right back with the first one. You got the blue lights. Let me just turn it sideways so you guys can see it better. But the blue lights is like a gun. They're my favorite Nerf guns, and here. You know what? This is one of the first 20 Nerf guns I got. This one is the sledge. Come on, as you can see here, it takes 3 bullets at a time. Here it was. So I'm gonna call myself the Noble King, but I gotta find out. I'm just gonna call myself my name until I'm able to change. Using it. Ready? Set. So my name is. So I gotta get this one good. Okay, ready? I'm gonna step in. Time to do it, baby. What? Cool. See, I'll be there. Yeah, and you turn that. You got it. I'm gonna get the next one. Okay, this can load in the next round. Don't go to the big flex. That sucks. Before you buy another one, get a fourth click. That way you have to get 12. Just get a 9. Okay, my next gun is my Strife. Those are my first three Nerf guns. Oh, looks like it's not. Yep, and this thing can take up to this kind of round. This is fun, it's an automatic gun. Hold it down like a button, it goes like up. And yeah, guys, we're gonna show you about the tap. This is called the Roto Shield. I got this Nerf gun. It's the best ever. I'll show you guys Dico. See if I can find him. And he's Keeks. Okay, get over here. You're getting your face getting in there whenever you like it or not. Hey, Keeks. I guess Keeks from back in the room. So goodbye. Bye. So, we're doing my Nerf gun show off and Cam and Kiko show off.